problem, you're going to use the law of cosines to find the missing side. You're going to use the equation a squared equals b squared plus c squared minus 2 times b times c times the cosine of a. And you're going to plug in all the angles and sides that you have into your equation. And then you solve. A squared equals 15 squared, which is 225, plus 10 squared, which is 100, minus 2 times 15 times 10, which is negative 300, times the cosine of 52. And then once you simplify, you get a squared equals 325 minus 300 times the cosine of 52. And once you solve, your answer should be a equals 11.84.